Hi friend, this is Saranya. In our last video, we learned how to create login window. In this video, we are going to learn login window with user authentication. Before that, we have to create a login window. I already designed this login window form. Username, password, two labels, two text boxes, text box 1 and text box 2, a login button and a cancel button. If we click this close button, the program will be ended. And login button, we need a SQL database connection. So create new database. Server name, already I told in last video, that's our system name. Database name, user authentication. Okay, click OK. Would you like to attempt to create it? Click yes. The database created. In the tables, right click, add new table. We need three field: username, data type varchar, password, data type varchar, and role varchar. Username, set priority as primary key. Sorry. Table name, authentication. So authentication table created. Right click, show table data. There is no records. Now manually I am entering record. Admin. Role admin. User. User. I entered two field, two values. One is username admin, role also admin. Second, user, role user. Now going to the coding part. Here we need two references. SQL client. For login button, here SQL connection, we have to give connection string of our database user authentication. Click the database name, here connection string, copy and paste it here. Start from authentication. Where username equal to single quote, double quote, plus symbol, text box 1 dot text, and password. Here, text box 2 dot text. Connections data table, DT equal to new data table. SDA dot fill DT. If data table values exist or data table values count to 1, means the if coding part will be executed. first line we are giving SQL connection string here to get your connection. Second line, select count struct from authentication where username and password. If the data exists or record exists, mean the counts will be 1. If the data value count 1 means login form will be loaded or we will log in successfully. Else the message box, we have to put message box to display a message box dot true within double quote. Please check your username and password. Yes, I need one more form. Add Windows form main. In this I am using two buttons. Stock view and stock adjustment. I'm changing the font style. I need two more forms. Stock view and a stock adjustment form. Here stock view start position equal to form start position center screen obj dot show. For second button I am copying this code. Here stock adjustment. Okay, this I saved the project. Now I'm running. Username admin, password user, so we have to write your code here. Center screen obj dot show this dot id. If I click the login button, the main form will be loaded. If I click the stock view, the stock view form loaded. If I click the stock adjustment, both two forms will be loaded for admin. Now authentication, we have to set the authentication. If I log in as admin, I can view all the forms. But if I log in as a client or a user, I can view certain forms only. For that, we have to set the condition here. Before that, here I am copying this statement. SDA1 here select role from authentication based on username and password. Now data table DS equal to new data table SDA1.fill.DS. Here we have to pass the string value ds.rows to string. In the main form, here string user, when I loaded this form, main form, the string user, for that I need two labels here. Label 1 and label 2. Okay. Label 1.text equal to user. Label 2.text equal to you log in as plus that string user. I'm setting label 1.visible false. We have to check this first. Username admin, password user, the main form, label 1, role will be admin, you log in as admin. Okay. For that, label 1 visible false I set it. In the load form load event, if label 1.text equal to user means button 2.visible false. If the user will be admin, button 2.visible true. Okay, now we will check it. I'm login as admin. Login. You login as admin. I can view both the buttons. Stock view loaded. Stock adjustment also open. Now again I run the form. User password. Now I login as user. The stock adjustment button will be visible false. I can view only stock view. Okay. Like this we can create user authentication. If you have any doubt, just mail me. This is my mail ID. Thank you for watching this video. For more videos, please subscribe our channel. Thank you.